No sugar, no milk. The color is okay, it has like a creamy finish. The aroma was very nice, very fresh. It's a little bit bitter, a bitter taste, which is not a bad thing. The acidity is a little bit on the high side. From 1 to 10, 5.5, 6 at the most. It's on the weak coffee or weak finish. Would I buy this again? I don't think so. But some people out there will like weak coffee. Salute.